The actual retail price is $670, and you win. Rita! Rita is a winner. Hi. Now, listen, Rita. This is a nice audience. They react to everything. Can you imagine how this audience would react if you won that prize?
A new station wagon! Pontiac Sunbird Wagon. Exceptional styling, practical and fun. Lots of cargo space and many impressive standards such as plush cut pile carpeting and much more from Pontiac. It comes with California Mission, tinted glass, and AM radio. Bob?
And Rita said she just saw me play this game on the show that she saw on the air today, and she says she knows how to play it and she's ready to win it. Isn't that all right? Uh-huh. I mean, isn't that all true?
That's all true.
Okay, here are the strikes. There they are. Is there anything in there?
I just want to make sure you didn't have any extra strikes.
Would you think we'd put extra strikes in there?
Sure.
You have watched me on television ever since you were a little girl, haven't you?
Uh-huh.
Well, don't you think better of me than that?
Uh-huh.
Have I ever done anything to indicate that I would have extra strikes in there?
Mm-mm.
Aren't you ashamed of yourself? Get off this stage, Rita. No, come back, Rita. Come back. Here are the three strikes. In they go. The numbers and the price of the car, our station wagon, are 1, 5, 6, and 8.
1, 5, 6, and 8.
1, 5, 6, 8. Reach in, pull out a number, and tell me where it goes in the price of the station wagon. What is in your hand? Oh, scared me. Goodness. That was a dirty trick. I don't need that buzzer. I know it's a strike. She scared me to death. Will someone get me a glass of water, please? All right, that's strike one. Now, don't do that again because I don't want you to strike out and I don't want you to scare me to death either. Reach in there, Rita. Come on now, get a number out of that bag. Oh, strike two. Now, Rita, cut that out. One more strike and you're out. Come on, Rita. Number, number, number. Number, number, number. Pull it out. Oh! Three strikes in a row.
Oh, darn.
Do you know what? That could be fate.
That's what I was getting exactly the number I was going to say, too.
Is that what you were going to say? Well, it's too late now. But that shows you that you should never have doubted my veracity, you see? But, Rita, I'm terribly sorry you didn't win.
Me too.
Thank you for being on our show. Bye-bye. Poor little Rita.